Everybody, welcome back to some more Bloodborne. So, rather than return to the Nightmare Frontier, I would be remiss if I did not point out that I forgot another thing that we can do, which is go kill Darkbeast Paarl. In order to do so, I really gonna want more fire paper than that. But put it on anyway. Three. You know what? Honestly, three should be enough. Unless I die. If I die, I'll probably have to farm Blood Echo so that I can so that I can purchase some more. Yeah, we have our serrated blade that should help if we make it fiery. It should also help. So, want the unseen heads. Can I use insight to buy fire paper? I'll have to check. If I die, I'll check. Frames there. Holy crap. It's a Paarl, we gotta go down. Fun fact, this is the only area in, other than the Hunter's Dream, this is the only area in the game with ambient music. And later in the game we're gonna find out that the music is semi-diegetic, meaning it's meant to be audible in game. Like the idea is that the character is hearing this, that there are actually people singing in Yahar'ghul, like as part of a ritual. Oh, it is. Just know that I hate you, okay? Use them and they're not worth anything. literally, the music shuts off as you walk out the door. Okay, the fog wall here, it leaves a little something to be desired when I can literally see the dude. I can see the dude. He's right there. Oh, I can't fire paper this. I have made a terrible error. Because it's infused. I forgot. My weapon is... Fix that. Come on, buddy. That has a wider range than I was. Ooh! I managed to smack his face! I'm gonna use there. Going too quickly. Nah, I'm not gonna quickly do anything actually. I'm just gonna have to. That was just embarrassing for you. I fell for it. Thank you. Why are you guys so tanky? This way. of knew that was gonna happen. Okay, I'm still alive. Stamina management. Yikes. There we go. Woo-hoo. Hi, do I get a lantern? Thank you. A lot of echoes too. 30,000 echoes for killing Darkbeast Paarl. And our country badge. Badge crafted in secret by Archibald, the infamous and eccentric of the healing church for his friends. Archibald is fascinated by the blue sparks that emanate from the hides of dark beasts and dedicates his life to artificial production. It means we can buy bolt paper. Going to be useful when we go to the burger. Hi. Green management. Oh, yeah, we're in Old Yharnam now. That's where that door leads. Holy Yharnam. Go back to the Hunter's Dream and use these echoes. So that was 3 attempts at Paarl? Not bad. Sight Red Cleric Beast. Took like maybe 5 attempts at Gascoigne. Sight Red the Bloodstar Beast. Sight Red Vicar Amelia. And 3 tries at Darkbeast Paarl. That's pretty good so far on bosses. Off screen, it took me about 3 tries on the Watchdog of the Old Lords. But I don't really count that because that's a Chalice boss. Alright. Chase item. Bolt. A pair. I only have 10. Thousand echoes for wallpaper. Oof. Honk a little. You want the Blades of Mercy though. Hello, doll. Yep, you can buy both gold paper and fire paper with insight. Oh, I already have some, I guess, huh? I already had 10, that's why. Oh, okay, that's weird. I was misreading the UI, I guess. To keep it on monocular when I'm not doing anything so I don't accidentally waste something that's consumable. You have what? Arcane. Make this just like a super fire weapon. It's already got attack up versus beasts. It's already serrated. Fire is better against beasts. Like, this could just be my beast hunting weapon. Oh, reduces stamina cost. Cool. Thank you. I don't think these have any effect on the Tom, just because it already has an elemental attack on it. Add rapid attack up near death. First tempering. Kinda like that, actually. Don't really use the rifle spear, but it's nice to have that on there. Might as well level up the pistol. Vials. And I'll look up. Probably have to level up one.
Welcome. What is? Very well. Let me.
Yep. Have enough to level up once. Forbidden Woods, I guess. You have to go defeat him.
Actually update my add-ons before playing this. I'm not really sure if it's...
Sorry. Video started playing. Come in here. Okay. Snake man. You like my fiery weapon? Enjoy it. Double shortcut for the win. Alright, Snakeman. That. in my run to the boss path. Let's get to know it well. You guys. Little gemstone there himself. Bonfires, tell me where to go. Nothing but bonfire. Oh, what? Here, we like to have fun here. Imagery at all. Oh, here we go. Longer good. We went from good to not good very quickly. Which is actually good for our blood vials, you know what I mean? Alright, we're gonna take another run at these guys next time.